Now to a disturbing discovery in a New Jersey park where 100 black vultures were found dead. The birds were near Sussex Branch Trail near the town of Lafayette. The New York Department of Fish and Wildlife confirms the birds died from the highly contagious bird flu. Officials say the outbreak appears to be isolated to that area in Sussex County, and no other bird species are infected.